हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम बैक टू एवीएस क्लास। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर। ओके, दैट इज योर थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ योर असेसमेंट टू। सो द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर विच वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इज टुडे बी सेफ। ओके, सो वी विल स्टार्ट दिस। सो बी सेफ मीन्स यू नो ना, बी सेफ मीन्स हाउ टू बी सेफ, हाउ टू बी केयरफुल, हाउ टू प्रोटेक्ट आवर सेल्फ। ओके, so this chapter is all about this thing. So first of all, take out your book and we will start the chapter then. Okay, so take out your book. Okay, so ready with your books? Okay, now we will start the chapter. All right, so first you see the name of the chapter, be safe. Okay, so be safe means how we can be safe, we can save ourselves. Okay, here you see Meena was playing with scissors. She cut her finger. So Meena is the name of a girl and she was playing with scissors. Scissors, you know, na? Scissor is used to cut things, no? To cut papers and all, scissors. So she was playing and while playing with the scissors, she cut her finger. So we should not play with scissors. Okay. Abhay was trying to light a candle. He burned his fingers. Abhay is a boy and what he was doing, he was trying to light a candle with matchbox. So with that matchstick, he burnt his fingers. So as you all are small, you should not play with fire. You should not touch fire, otherwise your fingers will burn. Nitya was running on the road. She fell and hurt her knees. Nitya is a girl and what she was doing? She was running on the road. And what happened when she was running on the road? She fell down and she got hurt in her knees. That's why in the road always we should walk. We should not run. Not only small children, everyone. No one should run on the road. Everyone should walk on the road. Okay. Otherwise, people will get hurt. Why did Meena, Abhay and Nitya get hurt? Here one question is there. Why these three names are given, no? Meena, Abhay and Nitya? Why they have got hurt? They got hurt because they were not careful about their safety. Okay, so why they have got hurt? Because they were not careful. Carelessly they were playing with scissors, they were playing with candle, running on the road. That's why they have got hurt. They were not careful about their safety. By following certain safety rules, we can avoid getting hurt. So in this chapter, some safety rules has been given. Okay, and if we follow that safety rules properly, we can avoid getting hurt. So that safety rules we need to follow. Okay, so first safety rules, you see, first you see here, safety at home. So safety at home, when you are at home, then also means we should maintain some safety rules. Because okay, we will think, okay, now we are at our home, so nothing will happen to us. No, inside our room also we can get hurt. Inside our home we may get hurt by anything. That's why we should follow some safety rules when we will stay at home also. First, see, we feel safe at home. Whenever we are at home, we feel safe. No, outside we'll feel, okay, anything may happen, this and that, but inside the home we are feeling safe. But if we are not careful, we can hurt ourselves even inside our home. So inside our home also, if we will not be careful, we will get hurt inside our home also. Okay, you see the pictures, how people are getting, how the students are getting hurt. So some points are given. First one, you see, do not play with electric wires and plugs. You may get a shock. So electric plugs, electric wires and plugs are there at everyone's home, no? So when that switch is on, or we should not touch that one. Okay, suppose TV is running, you are watching TV and suddenly you will touch the plug. What will happen? You may get a shock, electric shock. Here you see this boy. This hot iron, it's attached with the plug and he has touched the wire and it's completely hot, so he has got electric shock. So you should not touch, or you should not try to play with electric things. Okay, it may be wires, plugs or anything, any type of electric things, otherwise you will get hurt. Next, Never play with sharp items like knife, scissors or cutter. You may cut yourself. So knife, you know na, knife for cutting vegetables, knife is used na in the kitchen. Knife and for cake cutting also, in your birthday you are cutting cake na with knife, the scissors, cutter, any type of sharp objects. You should not play with any type of sharp objects, otherwise you may cut yourself. Suppose you are cutting a paper and by chance your finger may cut. See, he was playing with scissor, knife and all and he has cut his finger. So you should not. Third, do not try to climb on high surfaces like windows or shelves. You may fall down. Suppose high surface, suppose no one is there and they will take a stool or chair or tool, anything, and they will get over it to high, to climb, you will climb on that high surface to take something or, so suddenly it may slip and you may fall down. See, see this girl, she was standing over a high surface and she was trying to take something and suddenly it slipped and she fall down. So it may happen with you also, it may happen with anyone also. So you should not try to climb on high surfaces. Okay, it may be windows, sometimes you are climbing the windows, no, or shelves, you should not do, no one should do. Next, do not leave your things like books or toys on the floor. You may trip over them. So this is a very bad habit, okay. Some people are having this bad habit. Suppose you are playing with something or you are sitting on the floor and reading and suppose your mother calls you suddenly and you will leave that thing there only and you will run. No, you should keep the thing in the proper place. Otherwise, you may only slip over it and fall down. Because suppose you are in a hurry or if your grandparents are there or maybe your parents or small brother and sister, anyone. Suppose they are in a hurry and suddenly what may happen? They may trip over them and they will fall down. So, in the floor, suppose you are reading or you are playing with your toys, after your work complete, you should keep the things in the proper place. Your sandals, your shoes, you should not throw here and there. You should keep it in a proper place. Otherwise, not only you, anyone may get hurt in your, from your family member. Alright. Next. Never play with fire or hot items. You may get burns or blisters. So with fire no one should play, not only small or big, any, no one should play with fire or you should not touch the hot items. Otherwise what will happen? Your fingers will burn, your hand, anything. Okay, you may get burns or blisters also. Blisters, you know, na, if you touch hot items afterwards you will see your finger. So no one should play with fire. Alright, so these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 5 safety rules are given and these safety rules everyone should follow at home. If we will follow these safety rules, we will not get hurt inside our home. So clear? This is the safety at home. Okay. Next, turn the page. Next, we will see safety on road. Now while outside, suppose on the road, also people should maintain some safety rules to avoid accidents. Okay, so what are that safety rules? You see, do not run or play on the road. This is the first thing. People should not run or play on the road. Suppose, see, this boy is playing or running in the road and one car is coming. So he is busy in playing, so accidents may occur. So no one should play on the road or run on the road. Clear? Next. Always walk on the footpath. So while walking on the road, people should use footpath for walking. Footpaths are there, on both the sides footpaths are there. So people should use that footpath to walk, not the on the middle of the road. Because in the middle of the road, cars, bikes, bus, vehicles are going. So people should not use, okay, from the middle I will walk in the middle. No, people should use the footpath for walking. Yes. Before crossing a road, first look to your left and then to your right and then again to your left. If there is no traffic coming from either side, cross the road. So while crossing, before crossing the road, first what you should do? First you should turn to your left. When you see, okay, no vehicle is coming, again then check your right side. Yes, no vehicle is coming. Again you should turn your left. Then you should cross the road. Not that, okay, without looking any sides, you will cross the road. No. First left, then right, then again left. And then one should cross the road to avoid accidents. Okay. Next. Cross the road only at the zebra crossing. In Dhubri it's not there, but in big cities and all, you see zebra crossings are there. I think you have seen zebra crossing. So black and white, the stripes are there like this. One white, one black, one white, one black. Zebra crossing. Zebra crossings are there to cross. People should use zebra crossing to cross the road for their safety. Use a subway to cross the road if there is one. Subway. Subway, you see? The road downstairs, stairs are there down. You should go the stairs and underground roads are there. Subways are like underground roads. You will go from here again. Stairs are there. You will come up. So, wherever there is subway, you should use that subway. Okay. So, these are some safety rules we should follow while walking on the road. If we will follow these safety rules properly, accidents will not occur. We will not get hurt. Clear? Next. Safety while traveling. Now, while traveling, we are going for traveling, you know, vacations and all. We are going outside or in the evening, the park or anywhere we are traveling. So, while traveling also some safety rules we should follow. First one, wear helmets while riding a bike or a cycle. So, whenever anyone is riding a bike or a cycle, people should wear helmet. Okay, without helmet, no one should ride a bike. Do not take out your arm or head from inside the vehicle while traveling. Supposing, see, from this car, he is taking out his arm or his. Many are doing like this. Okay, suppose while traveling, they are keeping their hands outside the window, or sometimes they are taking out their head also from the window to see. No one should do. Because from backside, suppose in a full speed any other vehicles are coming, that time you may get hurt on your hand also, or a big accident may occur. That's why you should keep your arm or your head inside the vehicle, not outside. Do not stand inside a moving vehicle without holding on to something. Suppose you have not got seat on a bus and all, you are standing and moving, you should hold something. Without holding, you should not stand. Because suddenly, due to brake, what will happen? You may fall down. You may get hurt badly. So, you should hold something and stand. Without holding, no one should stand in a moving vehicle. So, wait for the vehicle to stop completely before getting on or getting off. So, some people you see in the road, suppose a bus is moving very slowly, they are getting off the vehicle or they are getting on. No, people should not do because the driver don't know that, okay, anyone is getting on the vehicle. He may give speed, and due to speed, that person may fall down and a big accident may occur. So, everyone should wait for the vehicle to stop completely. Okay, when it will stop, then only one should get down and then only one should get on also. Okay, so these are some safety rules people should follow while traveling. Next, safety in the playground. Now, in the playground, when you are playing, that there also people, you should follow some safety rules. What are the safety rules? Play inside a park or playing area only. So, whenever you will play, you should play inside the park or a playing area. Playing area, suppose a field is there for playing, you should play inside that field, not on the road. You should maintain that. Okay, when you will go to the park, inside the park only you will play, or in an open field, which is for playing. Not anywhere you will start playing. No. Turn the page. Next. Do not play on swings that are not in good condition. So, swings. In the park you have seen the swings. You are enjoying swings. But, first of all, you should check the swings. Sometimes it's broken. Suppose it's already broken and they will sit and you may fall down. So the swings when are in good condition, that time only you should use that one. Okay. Do not climb the slides from the front side. See, climb from back side. Stairs are there. You should climb up and here from you should get down. You should not try to get up from here. If you try to climb from here, you may slip and you will get hurt. So slides from back side you should climb, from front side you should get down. Do not get close to a swing if it is being used by someone else. Suppose someone is already using the swings and you are standing nearby. So if you may get hurt, you should maintain a distance and stand. You should not stand nearby the swing which is being used by someone. Okay? If you or someone else get hurt, do not panic. Call an adult for help. Panic means to get scared. Okay, suppose in front you have got hurt. Whenever anyone is getting hurt, they are getting scared. No, okay, I've got hurt. Now what will happen? This, that, blood and all. Or suppose in the school you are playing. Any of your friend got hurt. That time also, no, you all are coming to the teachers. No, ma'am, he has got hurt or she has got hurt. So you should not panic. That means you should not get scared. That time what you should do? You should call an adult. Suppose you are at home. That time you should call your parents. When you are in school, you should call your teachers. Okay. Please, any adult person for help. You should not panic. You should not get like scared. What will happen now? Okay. So these are some of the safety rules you should follow. If everyone will follow these rules properly, then no one will get hurt. Okay. So, understood this chapter clearly? Read the chapters properly. Okay, read the lines, spellings and all. Again and again, all the chapters. Go through these chapters again and again. Read the chapter again and again. And everything will be clear then. Okay? So, I hope everyone has understood the chapter properly. Read the chapters again and again. All the chapters. Read properly and more you can clear your doubts. Whatever doubts you have, you will clear it. Alright? So stay safe everyone and take care. Thank you.